tell me where the bomb is. 10 seconds or you're dead.
Interesting. I'm the only one who knows where that nuke is.
Well, then, in that case, I'd say you'd better stop. I didn't do it on purpose. There's like a ton of pollen in here.
When I quit teaching and joined the CIA, I thought I was going to be this amazing spy, and I'm still just the same boring person I was.
You play it too safe.
I just hear my mom's voice. Just blend in, let somebody else win. Making a wave isn't always brave.
Brilliant.
Give up on your dream, Susan. Just to write that in my lunchbox.
We've intercepted chatter that Reina Boyanov knows where that nuke is. She knows the identity of all our agents.
We need someone to find the bomb without being detected, but it can't be any of you. We need someone invisible.
I'll do it.
Okay. Thanks, lunch lady.
I'm serious.
Don't let me down, Cooper.
I will not. I will let you up.
Stop talking.
I will let you up.
We're giving you a new identity. You will no longer be Susan Cooper.
You're Penny Morgan, divorced housewife from Iowa.
A confidence builder.
You really think you're ready for the field?
Damn it! Who puts a roof on a scooter? What are you, the Pope?
You really think you're ready for the field? We'll be right back.